part leading up to the butt.
I never thought my girls would work in Chinatown because we lived in Greenwich, Connecticut. Tom would be commuting every day, you know, like an hour and a half each way. So he didn't see them that much in those days. They had no idea, anything, not a faintest idea about the Chinese community. In fact, Heather still doesn't. She hates the city, you know. She's like me, we both have headaches. And at home, when we don't want them to understand, we speak Chinese.
You always said to me, if you come work for the bank, the benefit will be you have a 9-to-4 job.
9-to-4?
He said that, 9-to-4. Yeah, because a long time ago, people could leave at 3 for the bank. He said, you can have children, you can have a family.
You know what he said to me? He said, if you wish to work with me, remember, this is your own choice. And don't think it's going to be easy. You gave me two different stories.